be attended to by specialists to ensure their both mental and physical well-being as they take on this momentous journey for them. Once reintroduced, we do expect them to live at least another 40 to 50 years in complete freedom.